What you eating there?
Pussy. Fruit Loops.
So
yeah.
Oh my god, what the hell?
I told you, I had Starry Sprint in the dub! I'm in the inner!
What's the dub? Oh, the shotgun!
The shotgun that sends you back!
I just look up, he's just in the air! You can't even see him with the cloud!
That means, bro, it's just shooting!
I think they're pushing to us, they're pushing to us right now! That's the next zone, right there.
Oh shit, I'm dead!
There's another one pushing on me!
I'm on my way.
Oh my god! Their whole team just pushed us.
I better land this hammer. I better land this hammer.
They're not ready.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
We're gonna go
There's
in the bunker.
There's a Bulma. There's a Bulma down here.
Oh! Yeah! Get him, Daniel! Get him!
I know. Oh my god.
There's a Bulma down here.
Oh! He's got it. He's got it.
What pirates were you thinking of?
Somalian pirates?
The fuck are Somalian pirates? Those are the ones in Captain
Pirates
Phillips.
In Africa, yeah.
Those are real!
Yeah.
So. What is
yeah,
that?
Blackbeard
so,
was real.
You know the, wait, the, so you know the, Edward you know the, you know the other, wait, you know the other pirates were real, you know like the, you know these pirates were
No,
real.
I knew they were fucking real, I didn't know the name, but I know the name was Somalian.
Yeah, Somalian pirates.
To be fair, when you think of pirates, you don't think of Somali pirates, you think of like, you know.
Even though those that. Are, that's like the modern day pirate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it, no, cause no, as a kid, I'm, when you think pirate, I'm thinking like, you know, swords and like pirate tactics, not all of you said probably some bigger some African dudes on a speedboat.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Yeah. I'm thinking like 20 thick African dudes.
20 thick.
Yes, the same thick. What the hell? I just don't get it. Like,
there's no point.
With a character like Joker, even if like you made him gay or something, I'm not tripping off it if like they do it correctly. Whatever, cool. I just don't. What's the how is this nigga pregnant? Why is he pregnant? How does this make sense? And how does
what
this,
a hit
like,
a pregnant woman?
Joker?
Would you, Batman?
That's the only way I can feel you.
No, I'm scared today. No, dude, you missed it. This customer scared the mess out of me. It was you just there on D1. I don't know if Zill was hoping to do it. I was like, hey, sir, Neil, do anything.
He was like, oh, no, I got him. I'm helping him right now. Bro, gonna hit me with the, how you know I'm a sir? And my heart dropped.
I was like, oh, my bad. You know, I didn't know.
He's like, I'm just messing with you, bro. I was like,
play like that.
No.
I think the whole thing with male porn stars, though, is because of, like, how much they do. Like, they need to, like, constantly be on Viagra, so.
Yeah.
No, you know? I heard that's not true. I heard that's not true for a lot of them. I watch the Gang of Podcasts. Don't judge me.
I thought you were going to say you watch a whole bunch of porn.
I said podcast.
Oh, trust me, I know. Like...
No, I was watching the podcast with some dude. Like, nah, some of them, they just make sure they drink like an energy drink or something, or like just like a gang of water before and then go crazy.
Oh, that, you know that's what the girls do for squirt. When they squirt?
Yeah.
I don't know they why just you're talking about porn. I don't know why it's so funny.
Just casually.
just oh yeah, you know you go girls do that when they squirt. Just, I don't know why. Just really clicked
I'm
in my head.
We gotta all
I'm
be different. We gotta all be different
casual.
Star Wars.
That's the only Star Wars I have there. And I'm all sorry.
Right, Jose, go back to Obi-Wan.
Yeah, I'm just not how casual we're all with it. You just have to mess it up, Dan. It was a great conversation.
No, I like having conversations like these. Where it's not like being.
I understand,
like,
but it's just in my head. He's like, oh yeah, that's how it be when they squirt. And it just clicked in my head. It's like we're just talking about this.
Oh my god! Kevin Matthews! No, Ethan deserves to be dead. I hit him for 128 and just didn't finish the job. Ethan should be dead right now.
Ethan
No, they blew up his car.
I do it.
No, sorry. No, sorry. You saw me and you drove. You accelerated.
It was you or me. That's all it is, yeah.
It wasn't me, him, or no, it wasn't. It was a whole ass road.
Well, that's the family of four you ran over.
He chose the sidewalk. No. Oh God. It's like, oh, you see a kid or elderly person walking. What do you hit?
Why?
That was a good one, day. I got cut.
Fucker. Stupid fucker. I missed.
I'm flying. Oh my God.
It's like Wile E. Coyote.
Yeah.
They're like the scream that like awful. Goofy does.
You mean Goofy?
That's what I said.
He said Zoofy.
I said Goofy.
No, I swear to God, like who the fuck is Zoofy? I swear to God, bro, said Zoofy. I'm like, who the fuck is Zoofy?
Please shut, open up your ears, bro.
Ethan, shut up. Quit talking to me.
Have a bomb with him on the table. Talk. Don't tell the
story. No.
I don't think they care about the IRS. Yeah, I know.
That's what's just funny. It's something random, dickheads.
They just want me to put the bomb in the IRS tax forms.
Just let us know where you got the money to buy it.
We don't care you have it. Just bring your tax return.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Go look at that fastball skin in the item shop.
I know you're about to say.
Hey.
Just to save yourself from, you know, verbal confirmation that could be clipped. I know what you're about to say.
And then, and he's not even like acknowledging it, just saying hold up is even crazier. Damn, Chun-Li! Gigshot! I'm glad I'm drinking his water, cause shit!
He sends his ass back to the zone, that's all that matters.
Yo! He fucking sent that dude flying! He sent him flying! Oh my God! What the fuck is that skin, Jose? That looks disgusting.
Anime girls, come on.
Daniel. He was somewhat like women.
Are you trying to say something there? Trying to say something?
Alright, I gotta shoot with these jokes. Where y'all fuckers are taking it too far.
Jokes on
you. Guess
you.
This.
Jokes on you. You think I like women? Come on. 2023.
Oh, you can claim pages. That's so far.
The year is 2030. We're all legally required to be gay.
That's what it feels like sometimes. Let that nigga know.
Have you seen that one? It's like a tournament of power with Dragon Ball, and it was like Goku.
Go at it. Go Goku. Dad. Dad. Let that nigga know. Let that nigga know.
You good? You fucking breathe it heavy as hell.
No, I think I just had my mic like right under my nose.
Yeah, cause I can. You were going crazy.
can't breathe. Oh my god. Hey, Ariana Grande, come back here. Turn around. Let me see up that skirt.
Oh my god. give me a pleasant view for it, though.
You would know what a thin blade looks like, wouldn't you, Jose? Middle school. You were in middle school. She was probably comparing you to her thumb. Relax. Okay, time to all our opponents.
Yeah, time to change the subject here. That was... God, that just... Oh my god. You passed it. You passed it. Okay.
That shit... So loud! Wow. 3-0-2-1.
That's when he readies up.
Let's go speaker.
Hey boy, I don't get him when you call from LA. 323, pitch ass number.
Damn.
Can I get some beans?
Get his dick?
Who are you calling?
Darren, you're using the pickaxe, the giant pickaxe.
Bro, it's sick. Is it not?
It is, but you are not sneaking past nobody. You are.
What the hell? I didn't even think about it like that. Oh my god.
It is like the most noticeable pickaxe like in the game.
God.
You're not noticed like it's like as big as you are. It's gigantic, man.
I thought he was gonna try and make fun of my pickaxe.
You're in the corner.
Oh my god. It's so stupid. See, this is like the most random assortment of people.
That's all my V-Bucks.
No, I have. That was so
stupid. I'm surprised I got a laugh out of you. Nah, I wasn't even. I said that's gonna make me be broke. That worked? It was not that funny. God, you appreciate the joke.
I guess because it was like corny.
I guess I don't.
It was so stupid.
Hey, stop playing that. That wasn't that funny.
Oh my god. Oh, that was stupid.
Can you change the radio? I want to lose. Oh my god, it's not so stupid.
Say it.
What are you gonna say?
Damn.
What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god. No way.
I could have just lied right now. I'm gonna lie.
About what?
I was just gonna say he died. No reason.
Get out of the way.
What? Huh? Oh, some gold. Yeah, I got you. How do I give you gold?
I don't think you can get gold.
Cause I'm not. Cause I opened my inventory. But, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was really about to lie for no reason.
Fucking demon.
I'm telling you, the urge to just not say like, oh, did you hear he died?
Oh man.
I would've gained nothing out of it.
I hate it because I was like, you would have said it and I would have believed you. I would have even questioned it. I would have just been like, for real?
Because obviously I'm laughing now, but like, I would have said it with a straight face too. I would have said it with like complete conviction, like it, like matter of fact, like, oh, here he died.
Yeah. You're evil.
God, it's funny, bro.
My dying gift to y'all is gonna be the fucking my $200 deposit on the trip.
And not paying for the trip.
What if that'd be a better gift? I already put up 200.
Yeah, you put up more.
Fuck y'all!
If it's your dying gift, like don't.
No!
Don't do the
first
minimum.
Of all. No! First of all, if it's my dying gift, motherfucker. No, fuck y'all. I'm just going to kill myself. Fuck y'all.
I'm about to beat her, rip it on your mom's head.
If you touch me,
grieving mom's hands is like, oh, sick. He's like, oh yeah, Darian totally wanted to give me this PC, by the way.
I'm gonna resurrect. I'm gonna haunt y'all. And I'm gonna possess y'all at the worst times. Your wife's giving birth. Oh snap! In a sudden fit of rage, you just grabbed your baby and snapped its neck. I'm gonna ruin your lives.
Fine.
I think you gonna pay for your trip.
If I let you fuck my wife, you letting me free?
Wow.
Just possess me for like one night.
Wow.
I don't even know how to react to that, dog. God, that could, oh my goodness, that dude, bro.
Behind the rock.
Just cover me.
Oh, good shit, Jose.
Holy shit, Jose's clutch.
You fuck. He's dropping down.
Dang, you both died to that?
No. Was that you, Daniel?
Yeah.
I've never. I couldn't tell. I didn't even know your voice could go that high. Oh my god. Oh man. Daniel's been the jokester today.
You saw that video I sent you earlier, Darren, about like the spot one. I don't know if you got the joke, because you're like, oh, they got moaning in the background.
No, yeah. What was the joke?
Do you know why they were moaning?
No.
Because that was porn. That's where...
What?
You didn't know that? I was so confused, because like, it's literally like, someone's like, oh yeah, that's that spot, like moaning. And you're like, it's like, bro, why is there moaning in the background?
Bro,
I was so confused.
You're confused. I'm confused.
I did not realize it.
No. I thought it was just like sped up, and like they were just no. Like taught like one of those filters.
No, it was. Yep.
Yeah.
Very shoddy.
don't fart.
I'm sorry.
Don't leave.
Oh my god, that's his Twitch, that's his Twitch. Clebtron. Goofy ass name.
God dang.
I've been on my hating time recently, I'm not gonna lie.
It's all about this point.
I didn't even know what Jolish Incarnation is, dude.
It's an anime.
About what?
The reincarnation? Isekai.
Uh huh.
No.
That's what it's called, right? When you die?
Yeah. No. Who was the guy before he died?
Me.
No, we're laughing at it. You're laughing for a different reason, I'm just saying.
Knocked one. There we go. I don't know who got that last kill.
You're pretty gritty!
Yeah, I... Like...
Did you say gritty before I killed him?
No, I... Like, what is it? I think maybe I got that last kill, I'm not too sure. But like... Do you know what buffering an input is?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I just like buffered a gritty. Like, that's. Because that came out like frame one. That was like a. As soon as I could have gritted, I did it.
No, and you stole my kill, you dirty bitch! You. And then you fucking killed! I almost closed that.
It's hilarious how we get mad at that stuff when we do the exact same thing too.
I haven't gotten that mad before. That one, I was pissed. How about y'all go look in the group chat, go see some good old war.
I'm worried that you're not joking.
You said what?
Bro. What the hell, dude? Where did he even find that? Oh my god.
You just fucked up. Oh my god. I hope you get groped by a furry at an anime convention.
Someone's projecting.
Embarrassing!
That's what it is.
That was crazy. I was just looking at that picture the other day too. I forgot whose messages I was going through. I was going through somebody's messages and looking at the pictures.
Oh god.
Like it really just touched me for no reason. Like, I was just like, can I get up? Stop. Every time I see him do this shit, I just think of like those dudes, the anime dudes on TikTok that wear the fucking fedora. Just like, well, m'lady.
Oh my god. I know, just talk. They're just like, what is it? I just saw one of those videos right now. I mean, it's clearly satire, but it was talking about like, what is it, how Japan changed their age of consent.
from 13 to 16. And it was just an image of a guy. It's obviously not the real guy, but it's like, oh my god. Like, what happened to the Japan I love? Like, you know, they're not as good as they used to. Something like that. Which is hilarious. God. Like, what happened to my Sugoi Japan?
I keep seeing the ones where it's like a photo, and then it'll be like, my bully. That's a bio. She's like, this isn't Sugoi Japan, I know. You just keep swiping through, and it gets worse.
Cause it's like the anime kid finds out about Pearl Harbor.
I saw that one. My Japan wouldn't do this.
Like, no, they would never do this. Like, read the textbook. That's hilarious.
Oh my gosh, bro.
How did I not kill you?
Die! God!
Hey, don't kill me! Wrong person. Oh, he's about to... Okay, thank god. That was a beautiful sniper.
What a scene! Sugoi.
Oh god.
Okay, let's try this. Our new Kurt Cobain sandwich is so juicy.
Oh my god! What a gunshot!
There's no way! Oh
new
my
Kurt
god.
Cobain sandwich will blow your mind.
Damn, they got some fine women.
No. Tell her to bring out the whole ocean!
Damn!
One for one.
Come here, little fucking dinosaur.
No! Help me! Serious!
Hey! What you?
You bitch! What are you doing?
He said that shit so aggressively!